Welcome to my channel, this is Sam. I'm playing Starfield. So I had to like pay over 1 lakh in credits the last one. Hopefully this guy will
think we own Akila. They're wrong. The Ashta do.
Friend, I gotta confess, I'm not much in the mood for conversation. I know I shouldn't let that woman get up under my skin, but, well, I can't seem to help it. Girl comes in here with her big ideas about how we defend our city. No respect for the way we've done things for years. No worries about the possible consequences. And expect us to thank her for making our lives more difficult. I tell you, I've never seen entitlement like that. I assure you, it is not. Look, this ain't New Atlantis. It ain't all flowers and chirping birds out there. These walls around us, they're here for a damn good reason. I've trained the guards here for years, again, for a damn good reason. We get it wrong, we not watching all the time, then the Ashta kill innocent people. That's the simple reality of the situation. So when someone struts in the town with their untested ideas on how to do things better than those of us who dedicated our lives to protecting the city, that don't go over so well. I don't know, some technical mumbo-jumbo about sensors and behavior predictions. That's not the point. She expects us to just change up how things work and I can't abide by it. We've gotten along just fine until now. That's a big if, and I'm not about to do a live test of whatever tech she thinks she got. Look. This is getting my blood pressure up talking about this so damn much. You think you can talk some sense into her? Be my guest. Otherwise, I suggest you leave defending this city to the people who spent their lives doing it.
We need to be smarter, better in the way we handle the Ashta.
Well, you sure don't look like you're delivering the capacitors I'm waiting for. Something I can do for you? And no, that's not really accurate. It is, however, slightly less openly hostile a reaction than I've gotten around here, so I'll take it. I'm not sure what you've heard, or, quite frankly, why this seems to be getting around the way it is. Despite assertions to the contrary, I'm not attempting to run anyone out of a job, or open the city gates to allow Astra to come pouring in. Nor am I in any way attempting to make a statement about the competence of the current security forces and or apparatus in Aquila City. I hope that clears things up. Okay, well, I must need to work on my delivery because I keep having this problem. I need to prove that what I'm working on can make a positive difference. Then you'll see it my way. I could really use some help, in fact, just to make sure this all goes off without a hitch. Would you be willing to place some sensors for me? That is great news. Just take these and stick them in specific spots in the city along the wall. When you're done, come find me. I'll find something to do in the meantime to give myself an air of plausible deniability.
So we are placing sensors. Last one is here. Okay, I think we are done. Let's go talk to that girl again.
Got some good news, I hope? Well, that's that then. So, this next part, it's a bit delicate. See that guard tower across the way there? I need to get in there and make a few small modifications to the terminal inside. I don't have the processing power to collate all the data that'll be coming in from the sensors. The existing network does. No, I wouldn't think of asking you to do that. I'm gonna hack it. But I need you to get that guard away from it long enough for me to do it. I should only need a few moments. So, I don't know, convince him to take a break or something. Or if you're feeling particularly rebellious, maybe give him some official business to attend to. I believe it's what Davis would refer to as a ruckus. As soon as you've got him occupied, I'll scoot in and out before anyone notices. Okay? Let's do this.
Okay, steal something in front of guard.
Actuary. Now look at it. security. Stop running.
You're under arrest. No sudden moves. I guess you're smarter than you look.
The assist. Hope you're none too worse for wear. And yet, you have aided in the advancement of science. Once enough data has been collected, I'll have the proof I need to convince them, especially Davis, that my technology is useful. If you're curious, come back tomorrow. I might even have preliminary findings.
चलो अंदर है
Thank you.
एक काम चल गया भाई, साथ ही बजे एक खा लेता हूँ।
Thank you.
Lars Gayatri. Region liaison. I read all the messages as well.
Thank you.
तो अंधा तो ना आगे जा रहा हूँ पीछे जा रहा हूँ। मुझे पता भी नहीं कहाँ जाना है। दो मिल रहा था, एक नहीं मिल रहा है। मारना है तो मारा ड्रग्स भी नहीं चाहिए। जाजा के मारने पड़ रहा है। यही था लगता है।
Thank you.
नहीं रुकना, ठीक है ना? कितना मिनट हो गया? 31 मिनट था। लौड़ा रुकूंगा मैं। हाँ तीसरा।
After its own, mostly.
गुंजो टू या फिर क्या नाम है उसका, गुंजो टू गुनी वो टू जब पहले पहले मैं आया था इधर। Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe, or just forget to subscribe. What can I say about that? So bye guys, have a good day, take care.
Thanks again.
some more things. Also, where is my guys, bye. We'll see you soon in another next video with RDR2. So bye guys, have a good day.